Hi, I'm Chris Harrison from The Bachelor, and now proud TCU dad. I'd like to welcome you to an exciting new reveal for TCU athletics. Over the next few minutes, you'll participate in the first ever fully digital facility dedication to commemorate the completion of the Amon G. Carter Stadium expansion project. The expansion was made possible by you, TCU's loyal supporters, as the $113 million total cost was privately funded. The Legends Club and Suite state-of-the-art facility adds more than 75,000 square feet of premium space with three new seating products to the home of TCU football. So Legends, donors, sit back, get your frogs up, and prepare for the most dramatic ribbon cutting ever.
Should we cut the ribbon?
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Hey, Horned Frogs, I'm Brian Estridge. And now that our chancellor, Victor Boschini, our director of intercollegiate athletics, Jeremiah Donati, and more importantly, you, our project donors, have cut the ribbon, it's time for us to check out our new space. What do you say we make our way now to the club area? That's right, the club area here at the brand new Legends Club and Suites. 1,050 club seats with access to a state-of-the-art premium space, tens of thousands of square feet. Legends Club members have the benefit of a covered outdoor seating area with access to the social space set to be a fun gathering for all Horned Frogs. A technological-driven space with a new age feel that maintains the cornerstone pieces of our TCU campus. We haven't forgotten our roots and where we came from. And we get to commemorate some of the TCU greats that have transcended TCU athletics. Hey, did you notice the screens? And notice I said screens, plural. There are over 130 televisions in the Legends Club. In addition to that, there are two 18-foot video walls, two drop-down projector screens. So whether you're catching other games prior to Horned Frog kickoff, or you're just back to refill that drink or food order, we have got you covered, and you won't miss a minute of the action. To best serve our fans, you're going to notice multiple bar areas and premium food stations. You can enjoy a variety of game day offerings and local featured guest chefs brought in throughout the year. New to the Legends Club and Suites is the ability to open tabs for both your convenience and to improve the speed of service as well. Hey, why don't you head over to the new Loge seating area? And I'll meet you right over there. A new product offered at Amon G. Carter Stadium is a concept that we've seen around the newer athletic facilities. Loge boxes. 24 boxes on both the north and south ends of the Legends Club level. Each box holder has six seats, which offers a social, suite-like atmosphere. Again, you'll see that every little detail ties this space together. Loge box holders will enjoy this exclusive access to their Loge Club with additional food and beverage offerings, comfortable seating options, and private restrooms. Well, we've got one more area to check out, and it is not going to disappoint for you. Why don't we head on up to the Legends Suite level? 22 luxury suites have been added to Amon G. Carter Stadium. But let's first start in the suite lounge area, where guests can take in the game day camaraderie, the scenic views of the tailgating lots, our campus, and a view of downtown Fort Worth like none other. Now the moment suite holders have been waiting for, a Legends Luxury Suite. Fixed seating behind operable glass that can be raised in every suite. There are also a 65-inch and a 55-inch monitor in every one, with room to host a number of guests on game day. The cabinet and storage layout, it was designed to maximize the space within the suite. Well, I hope you enjoyed our tour of the brand new Legends Club here at Amon G. Carter Stadium. It just adds to the world-class game day experience that we all get to benefit from. I look forward to seeing you back here at Amon G. Carter Stadium real soon, cheering on our Horned Frogs. Until then, go Frogs.
Well, there you have it. Truly, one of the more remarkable places in all of college athletics. A facility that raises the bar for TCU football and directly impacts all TCU student athletes and programs. Yet another story about the rise of the Horned Frogs. Most importantly, your commitment has left a legacy for generations to come. The Legends Club and Suites. We'll see you soon. Go Frogs!